Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation 1 minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a five across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
We have already started here. Time to deliver. He's got the ball, he's got the space.
Nice touch.
Swung over into the middle. Asmoon.
This game is in need of some excitement, it needs help, and it's down to the creative and striking talent to up their game and give this crowd something to cheer about.
Kutryashov,
Hasmoon.
Kutryashov hits that long. Well read, he's sorted that out.
Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
Makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out.
Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Into some space. Knocks it away. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Needed better contact.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
Over to the left. We sit high. It's come loose. Gets it to safety. Played into the middle. it away. Well, they could break here. Played out to the right. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Played it short. We hit half time, so the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. An interesting game up to now, but still goals. So we reached the halfway point.
Arsenal 2-0 ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time. The game has already resumed here.
Arsenal 2-0 playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Hoisted clear. Arsenal Tula keep the ball, but can't do anything meaningful with it. Out wide to the right. He's left his man. Crosses in a low one. Clearance very necessary. Needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Keeper goes long. Asmoon. Kudryashov. Goes long. Asmoon looking to get on the end of this. And he's cut it out. Forward it goes. Chances to talk off, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here.
Yes, 0-0 and little promise of a goal due to the shot-shy nature of this contest, but I'm not giving up on it. There's plenty of energy on the pitch, not to give up hope just yet.
Ball's gone out of play. Aimed long and direct. Through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Arsenal Tula haven't made a substitution yet. Through the middle. He's gone for it! He's hit it first time.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
Out wide.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
And he's going long. And it's got through. Lovely feet. And that's been levered clear.
Arsenal Tula showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like
this. That's Moon. Can he find a finish now?
Ruben Kazan, they're at full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
He's through.
Oh, that's nice.
Between them in 90 minutes, and we are in for extra time.
Well, the scoreline may have a disappointing look about it, Peter, but that's where it ends. I think this game has had a real lively feel, and I'm not ready.